You remind me of like one of those documentary voices. And over here we have the rare James that hasn't readied up yet.
And here you see the James fucking off once again. It's a marvelous sight when the James fucks off.
Aw. Alrighty.
I was trying to taco face you.
I know. I moved and you set it up and I moved and it ruined it.
I've never met someone that was just like, you're taco facing. That's hilarious.
I'm all about getting taco faced.
He's like, aw, dude. I moved and I ruined it. That was so funny.
I told Amber, I'm like, just imagine your vagina is like really dirty. And my face is just like a scrub pad.
Oh, God.
God.
Ew.
Oh.
I'm landing on top of the gas station. I'm landing on top of the gas station.
Oh, my God.
God damn it, Pocket.
Dude, that was so nasty.
That's the best thing I've heard all night. That's great.
Just imagine the thing's dirty as shit, and you just really need
to get it God, shut up.
Oh, my God. Oh, God.
That's all I gotta say, is just shut up.
No,
what did she say? That's what I wanna know.
She just shakes her head at me anymore.
She just shakes her head.
Whatever.
Oh, man.
Meanwhile, she's basically shaving my fucking face. I'm like, oh, goddamn, be a little easier.
Oh my God.
That is so
I
gross.
Love James's evil laugh right now. Like,
fucking giving me like Indian rub burns just, and shit on my face.
Oh my God. Ew. Just, oh my God, does it ever stop?
No, it doesn't. Shit out of luck on that one.
I'm gonna take my hoodie off. It is getting hot in here.
Oh my God.
Oh my.
Next time you see me, you're gonna be like, Austin, why is your chin so red? Yeah, I'll tell you that story on another day, folks.
Oh my God, I'm gonna save this clip just for
we'll just
the
say
conversation.
This. We'll just say this, she's a rough rider.
Oh God, Pocket, intense. Come here, I have something intense. For you.
It's probably something mean. Oh, you sweet mother lover. Thank you.